Developing news from KXAN News.
Good evening, I'm David Scott. We're following developing news, a pit bull attack in central Austin. Police say a 54-year-old man was bitten this evening at a home on Tulsa Cove. At this point, police aren't saying how the attack happened, but they did say the dog was contained to a room of the house. EMS transported the man to Breckenridge Hospital. His condition is unknown tonight. Now we'll have more information on later editions of KXAN News and on our website, KXAN.com.